गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4B. या मनो, आई एम गोइंग टू हैंडल इंग्लिश फॉर योर क्लास फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर. आई होप यू ऑल रेड द पोम विच वॉज सेंट बाई माई सेल्फ ऑन यस्टरडे, माई रोबोट. फ्रॉम द टाइटल इटसेल्फ वी कम टू नो दैट द होल पोएम इज अबाउट द रोबोट. ईयर द पोएट वॉन्ट्स टू डिस्क्राइब अबाउट हिज रोबोट. That's why he mentioned the title as My Robot. In the first stanza, the poet says that the robot was big and strong in its nature, and in the next lines he says that it always used to walk along with the nice rhyming song. What is mean by nice rhyming song in these lines? You see that whenever the robot walks, it makes tuck, 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 a rhyming pattern and rhyming sound. It will created by robot when it walks. That's why he mentioned that whenever it walks, it always walks with the rhyming song. That is about the first stanza of the poem. In the second stanza, it talks about the tallness and smartness of the robot. That is, the poet says that his robot was not only big and strong, it is as well as tall and smart in its nature. The next lines he says that it always used to welcome others with a nice greeting call. With the pleasant greetings. That's why he says that it always welcome others with the nice greeting call. That is about the second stanza. In the third stanza of the poem, the poet wants to say that his robot was having wheels that goes front and back. Front and back. It not only goes front as well as back. It always used to move front and back. And he also says that it used to keep the sack on every little rack. He says that you all know what is mean by sack and you all know what is mean by rack. So he says that it always used to keep the sack on the every little rack. He is not mixed up. He knows where to keep the sack on which rack. Okay, that is about the third stanza. Finally, at the last stanza, the poet says that it never takes food and rest. We all know robot is a non-living thing. So it never takes food and it never takes rest also, and he always used to do its best. So the poet saying that his robot always wants to work for his best, and he always work with a great interest. The last word in the poem, zest, it means with great interest. So the poet says that the robot always does his best with a great interest, without any kind of restlessness and whatever it may be, it always used to be active.